Hey y'all, today we're going green, but not the kind of green you're probably thinking. Today we're cutting green power poles. These green poles are the same as the pressure treated poles you would get at the big box stores. So these are good for building fences, replacing wood on a trailer, or anything you might want to build outdoors. So let's get to cutting. All right, y'all. So we went green today. We cut these green power poles into 4x4 posts. And if I do say so myself, I think they look pretty darn good. So if you liked today's video, subscribe, hit that like button, and leave us a comment, and we'll see you on the next one.
Quick little side note. Wesley didn't do a wardrobe change today. We actually filmed the sawing part in 2 different days.